our city right now in this area has become a tinder. Too many people are coming here with bad intentions.